Screw you, Disney. Lucasfilm Games. Yep. Now, let's play this game. Oh, dang, the graphics are better here than on the Switch version. Obviously. 60 FPS, finally. Oh, Luke and Vader. Empire Strikes Back. Oh, there's Attack of the Clones.
Look, good against the Hope is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
This is a W game. There was the only revival sequel. Honestly, Finn should have been the main protagonist. Honestly. Oh. Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan versus Darth Maul. Ooh, Kylo Ren versus Luke. Last Jedi was mid, honestly. Yep, Yoda and Palpatine. Trash.
Show me my place in all this.
New content. Oh, cool, yeah. No, we don't need you. No. Screw you, Rey. You're the worst protagonist in Star Wars history. Alright, we got everyone's here. That's nice. Press any button to start. Whenever. Uh-huh. TT games. Certain technical information about your gameplay. Okay, nah, that's okay. New game. Alright. Let's see. You got New Hope. Alright. We're gonna start with the Phantom Menace, because we actually start playing as Jedi. So this is part one of this video. It's just gonna be me playing through the Phantom Menace. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes and outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with the blockade of deadly battleships, the greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Phantom Menace was alright. I mean, it's great when you compare it to Rise of Skywalker. Rise of Skywalker's the worst one. Unfortunately, I'm gonna play through all of those movies.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot?
Yes, of course. As you know, our blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
He said the line. That's an iconic line. Oh, what's this? Dang, these graphics are actually pretty good. How do you... Use L to turn the ship left and right. Yes, okay. Yeah, I got that. Use it to turn up and down. Hold X to speed. Where are we going? So I guess we're going here. Okay. I've played this before.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Yes, we're landing there. Naboo Space Trade Federation Battleship. Jeez, I'm gonna play as Qui-Gon.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Nice. Lego studs. Get all the money. Get all the money we could possibly get. See, guys, I know how to use. I also know how to use the Force. Dude, this is a lot better than the.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment.
Oh yeah, I forgot those things. The bombs.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
All right. Oh, I'm sorry. We just like we just need that money. We're like Dark Side Phil. Oh, that's the Force push. It's just circle.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade vice?
Oh yeah, I got my lightsaber out. Yes, man. I know how to use. Okay, stop. I really hate this. I hate how this game's treat you like you're like treat you like you're idiot, like you're complete idiots. Like,
no,
I know how to play
I've
this game.
Unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
I know I get it, but yeah, see, this is how. Okay, so this is how I use the Force. The Kanata song from A New Hope.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Oh, battle droids. Oh, yes.
So much for the negotiation.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blaster.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Yeah. Just put a little hole in it. It doesn't matter how big the hole is. Just see, it just collapses.
Prepare to be destroyed.
Oh, get the bomb. Let's see. Oh yeah, that was a waste. Damn it, I just wasted the bombs. Eno, no, bruh. All right, let's go. You guys got yourself a ship. Wait, what is that achievement? No, I didn't mean to do that. And 50,000 studs. Oh, please still be recording. Please still be, yeah, still recording. Good, good. This is a W game.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's stow aboard
Naboo.
The ship.
All right, let's go. Negotiations. Continue story. Yes. Oh, it's Jar Jar Binks.
Away! Get out of here!
That was the Imperial theme. That's funny.
Mr. Jar Jar Binks, Mr. Your humble servant.
Let's get out of here before
Obi-Wan, I'll kill Jar Jar first. Don't worry.
Who
Gargar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
How do I put the lightsabers away? Okay, that's how I switch characters. Okay, yeah, there we go. I put my wanted to put my lightsaber away, so yeah, I just used the force.
We're going underwater, Okide. Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
All right, let's go. I really gotta play Complete Saga. All right, so now we're in Jar Jar's underwater city.
Hey, okay, Captain Tavos, this is back.
Not again, Jar Jar. You should go into the bosses. You should in big doo doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
See, even Qui-Gon knows.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed the bosses first the Haver Libabongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Bro, Jar Jar. Oh, wait, what is this? That was definitely not Jar Jar's fault. Actually, no, it probably was. Because nobody likes Jar Jar, including myself. Jar Jar is probably my least favorite character in Star Wars besides Rey. Not trying to be sexist, but still. I don't really like the sequels just because of how after the Rise of Skywalker ended. So yeah, I'm just gonna go over in here. Warn the Naboo. Yes, continue the story.
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Oh, now we have Jar Jar. Oh, you know what that means. Gladly. I killed Jar Jar Binks. Alright.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. Surprise one, knock back in the big bubble. Follow me. You know there's a planet
more? I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Yes. Yep, I'm Jar Jar. Okay, what do we do here? I forgot. What is this? Oh, this is with the D-pad. Okay, yeah, this is easy. Yeah, now I'm going back to Jar Jar. I mean, I'm Qui-Gon. Screw Jar Jar. Ouch. A bigger fish. Start the level? Yes. I know what this is. They're trying to outrun a big fish monster. I wonder if this was a level in Complete Saga. I don't know. Yo, Jar Jar. So we got Jar Jar, Obi-Wan, Qui-Gon. All right, we got the fishy.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no.
Quick, shoot.
Oh, mini kit. I got the mini kit. Let's go. This is the first level Phantom Menace is just trying to outrun a fish. Getting all these mini kits. Whoa!
There's always a bigger fish.
He said the line. Okay, so now what?
We're losing power.
Stay calm.
Uh-oh.
We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Go, 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 go.
Full speed ahead.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
I need the mini kit.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Oh, I got that mini kit, but I missed one mini kit. No, alright, that's fine. Oh, Jar Jar.
We must find the queen.
Now they're gonna smell fishy. Let's discount Pomni.
Stupid chair.
This is a bigger fish. Let's see. First level complete. Free play. We really need that. Didn't get true Jedi. Decent nuts. I got all the challenges. I missed one mini kit. That's fine. Alright. Kyber brick. I know. Yes. I press that. Oh no, there's abilities. I don't even think I really need upgrading in a Lego game. I don't think I upgraded in my first playthrough, so it's fine. You don't really need to upgrade it in a Lego game. Alright, let's see, what is this? Continue story. Yes. Alright, they're running right here. Oh.
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bomb bat.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Alright. Get all these Lego studs.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Oh! Didn't mean to hit him. Oh, the Queen. There we go. There's Queen. We gotta go. There we go. Boom. Ooh, 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 ooh. That's DSP's only commentary. Alright, so we just gotta... Alright, I guess we gotta go to the ship right here.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Transport to Coruscant. Continue story. Yes.
There's the blockade.
Uh oh.
Shield generator's been hit.
Oh, there's R2-D2. Come on, R2.
That little droid did it.
WR2.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Jar Jar.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Yeah.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
All right, there we go. We're landing on Mos Espa. We're landing on Tatooine. I'm not gonna lie, the graphics here look so much better than the ones on than the graphics on Switch. Like, seriously. All right. GTS. Tatooine, Mos Espa. This is where we meet Anakin. I feel like this whole thing is just the tragedy of Anakin, like this whole trilogy.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
There's Padme.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts.
Qui-Gon. Let's see.
Let's ask around.
Padme Orange. Oh, I got a new character, but that's from something else. Alright, let's see, let's go. Padme Tatooine disguise.
You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll
really?
Give the little guy some confidence.
And you got R2-D2. No. We're not. R2-D2 is too iconic. And they got the Kanata song. Let's go. Even though Phantom Menace is mid, this is still pretty iconic. It's still fun to play this in a Lego game.
Hey, how's about you head down the street?
I can't wait to play this in the complete saga.
More exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I'll tell you what.
Yes. All right, let's go. All right. Talk.
Yes, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Watto! Let's see. Yep, this is where we meet Anakin Skywalker.
Hey! Subadanaga!
The leaking hyperdrive. Continue story.
Parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian? I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
We must.
There's Anakin.
Reflexes if you race pods.
Are you an angel?
Big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is usually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Yes. Jar Jar.
I acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
Jar Jar, come on, man. Alright, so...
We should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Alright, now we're gonna go... Yeah, just to get Anakin to the pod racing thing. Oh, God, come on, I'm going the wrong way, really? Oh, there's a brick in there. Alright. I only really just want to play, like, the main story of this game. Like, I'm not the completionist. I don't scam people. Alright. I'm not gonna lie, I really like the landscaping in this game. It's pretty creative. Yeah, I mean, I feel like all these are rendered a lot better than on the Switch version, so yeah. Excuse me. Alright, let's see what this is. The Bunta Eve Classic. Start level. Yep, this is the pod racing level. Dang, these levels are a lot faster than on the Switch version.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the outer.
Oh, there's Jabba.
Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Anakin.
Remember. Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Mm-hmm. She's like, he'd be like, what the heck is the voice? Oh no, this better not be terrible. Okay. Okay, yeah, this is worse than this level is worse than in the complete saga. Ah, okay, yeah, this is worse than in the complete saga. Ah, shit! No! Oh my god. This is worse than in the complete saga. And this is crazy. Okay. Oh, I got a mini kit. Ouch. Tight. Wait, what place am I in? Oh, I'm in third. No, I'm not. Now I'm not in third anymore. Oh my god, dog. Like, damn. Oh, I got another mini kit. Awesome. I'm gonna try and get all these mini kits, guys.
Never gonna win unless I reattach it.
No, wait, what the f- what do I do? Oh. Yeah, this is worse. This is worse than complete saga. Oh, I'm in second. Oh my gosh, bro, I could maybe win this if I actually. Oh shit, I missed that mini kit. No, bro, come on. Oh wait, I need to pass this guy. Even though yes, I need. Oh, I'm in first place now. I'm winning. Oof. Damn. Damn, bruh! Uh-oh! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. No, bruh. Oh, I missed that last mini- I missed that mini-kit. Nah, it's fine. Bro, he's just throwing shit at me. Dude, stop, dog! Holy hell! And I won. Let's go, I won. Jar Jar.
To the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Oh, it's Darth Maul.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
Damn.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
Aww. I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, that ages poorly in Attack of the Clones.
I should
prefer. Oh, it's C-3PO.
A little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh my.
There's 3PO. The Bunda Eve classic. So complete free play. Almost. I wasn't even close to get True Jedi. Yeah, that. Eat my exhaust. I missed that one mini kit. That's okay. Characters. Okay, 3-3PO, episode 1. Alright, let's go.
Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you?
Oh.
In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan, I don't know. Maybe I'll come back to that later. Like I said, all I want is just to play the main story of the game.
I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
Alright, so let's go right here. Do. The Senate. Continue story. Yes. There's Darth Maul.
Oh, good fish.
Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow
Palpatine.
Them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers,
perhaps
we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Oh, hyperspace. Alright, let's see. Is this still recording? Yes, it's still recording. Damn, 38 minutes. Holy shit.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
There he is. I got a bad feeling about him that he's the Sith Lord. So my people may finally
be saved. Greetings, Your Majesty, Master Jedi.
Wait, no, I don't want to be Queen Amidala. I want to be Qui-Gon. I still want to be Qui-Gon. To the Senate, yes. Continue the story.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown,
Qui-Gon.
Begun fearing the worst.
I'm anxious to hear about the
situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
Mm-hmm. All right, so
the Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion.
Bro, Palpatine's walking animation is so freaking goofy for some reason.
A new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
There's, one guy did a song that, what is this? It's some weird machine. Alright, I gotta talk with Palpatine again.
Here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Yes. Alright, let's go.
Hey, you there! Wanna get set places on the planet?
Alright, Coruscant Senate Building.
You're all set. Drive safely.
Alright, let's see. So we gotta go up there, I guess. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do.
There you are.
There's Palpatine.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Yes. To the Senate start level? Yes. Wookiees. There's Darth Maul.
Quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner. Now is not the time.
There's Mace Windu. There's Samuel Jackson.
Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Oh, there's Yoda.
This boy's future is.
There's Yoda. Alright, so.
You really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
So Yoda now has a feeling that Anakin's gonna turn to the dark side. Yeah, I'm sure you all have seen these movies. Yes, he does. If you've seen Revenge of the Sith. Let's see, we got North Limp. We need to go there.
Safe travels, friend.
All right. We need to go there. Alright, we got a ride.
So my existence has meaning again.
Go to Naboo. Oh, we just left Obi-Wan there. Oh my god. We just left Obi-Wan on Coruscant. That's funny. All right. All right. Battle of Naboo. Are you sure you want to travel to Gungan City? Yes.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Oh, it's empty.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have.
Where is everyone?
Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan Hayden. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Makenix no find them there. Follows me.
Now we're following Jar Jar. All right, Jar Jar. Oh, these guys just spawned out of nowhere. They just spawned out of nowhere. That's Instagram. All right. Oh yeah, this is another droid. Wonder how we got there. Man, the loading here is so much faster. Okay, yeah, H1NT, that's creative. That's creative.
Over here, Misa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere.
Okay, where do we need to go?
Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Oh, nice. We got using the forest to build it.
Talk about using your head.
This
All right, need to go in here.
Jar Jar Binks, you better.
New allies. Continue story.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kukuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
All right. Now we need to go here.
Do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Feed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Oh my god. Better Call Maul. Yep, that's a Better Call Saul reference. That's a Better Call Saul reference. That is just... That's peak level naming. Just having your level just being a reference to Better Call Saul.
Huh? Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Loki kids and they're complaining. Uh-oh. Oh, we're fighting Darth Maul. Anakin and Obi-Wan versus Darth Maul. Obi-Wan, let's go! Alright, now we're fighting Darth Maul. Bubba! Bubba! Boop. I know how to play the damn game. Jesus Christ. Up circle. Oh, where's Darth Maul going?
He's fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target. All right, we're fighting the battle droid. Aggressive negotiation. Oh, it'll be one. Dude. Oh yeah, he blocked that. Nice. Good one, Obi-Wan. Alright, now we're fighting Darth Maul.
Thank you.
Bro, why is Darth Maul just running, bruh?
Roger, roger.
Okay. No, Obi-Wan died. Coming, let's go, Darth Maul. W game. Alright, what do we do here?
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Wait, what do we do here? I'm doing something wrong, I know it. Woo! Let's go. Oh, sorry, Obi-Wan. Bro, let's go. Ouch. No, I died. Square. Oh yeah, I have to record for an hour. This is soon gonna have to go to part two. I'll have to edit these videos together, I guess, guys. After I finish this level, I'm gonna.
These areas are very dangerous. Use caution.
You know what? Yeah, I'm just gonna edit these videos together, actually.